Hey everyone, MatthewGaming here, and welcome to LEGO Star Wars Complete Saga on DS. Licensed by Nintendo. Yeah, Traveler's Tales. LucasArts. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Let's start a new game. You have two save files and... yeah, I'm sadly going to delete one of them, but... oh my god, this is so weird. At least I'm not recording the emulation for this game. that would be horrible. I've emulated some games for the channel in the past, but negotiations. Blah blah blah. Also, I think apparently these cutscenes are from the GBA games. Like, that explains why they're all stop motion. Like, yeah. Hey. God. Oh, here we are. Also, if you're familiar with the console version, and only the console version, and you're wondering if I'm playing the... yes, this is that room you saw on the console version. And it's just that most levels in the DS version are at a different camera angle most of the time. It's kind of weird because it was so shaky. I wish I could just sit my 3DS down, but I have nothing to sit it down on it. I just don't think so. Hold on, I think I might have something in here. Come on. Something above me. Okay, here we go. Where am I going? Oops, sorry. I think True Jedi requires... oh my god, I'm so sorry. I think True Jedi requires around 50 studs. So for multiplayer, like, essentially, in order to get that many, you have to... you'd have to have at least one player get 20 studs and another get 30. Don't even think about it. Die. I don't know what these things are. Log off your friendly character and recruit them in your party. The little bit where they show you, oh hey, you can do this, that's not on the console version of Complete Saga. Alright, you need Bounty Hunter for free play. I'm gonna turn the volume down a bit because you probably can't hear me over the game. Alright, this is a... I'm gonna have to bring my stylus out for this. Right. I cannot see. There we go. That was so awkward, but thank goodness I got it. Yeah, any optional programmers? That's why I called them when I was okay to deal with it. Any optional programmers? Does that require a character? Or you have to play a minigame in this version. A touchscreen minigame. And they're usually pretty fun. And they're kind of annoying when you can barely see what you're doing. Yeah, I got a mini kit. Sorry, I have throat's clearing. It's a bit scratchy. These times. Due to sinuses. I'm not sick. I just have a really runny nose. Yes, it's fine. Okay, go back this way. Oh, right. I'm an idiot. Sorry. I lost a heart. Or the droids. Yeah, I played console games and this still worked. Die. Yeah, you just do the dive thing, you can just destroy their force fields in an instant. You don't have to reflect their stuff. Back at them. Hopefully these objects I break also like give me some hearts so I can restore some health. I know that sounds pretty silly, but there are objects that can do that in this game. Please need help. I would like some health, please. How about you? Will you give me help? Dude. At least I didn't die, but I'm about to in this room. Yeah, I can't go through that door. For some reason. Also, this door doesn't open. Droids just spawn. Oh, hey. I got a heart pickup. Don't know where. Yep. Told you. Like, if you were paying attention to that door. Yeah, they did not spawn from that. They just appear out of nowhere. There's many kid up here in the console version. I don't know why it's not here in this version. I'll die, please. I need that heart. I need that heart. Hey, where's the partner? Why are you a droid? That's right. Bro, Lily, help. I think that's kind of why in the more modern games, from what I can tell, in Skywalker Saga, they just seemingly ditched the partner thing entirely. I can see why. Not only do not all players usually help like they intended, the AI, it can just straight up be absolute stupid. Like, absolute morons. Even. break this. I completely forgot what was in that. I was hoping it was a droid programmer. Here, no, that's up here. I need an R2 unit for this. Okay. I'm mashing the attack button like crazy. I'm going to die in attack. Yep. At least I smash his force field. Unfortunately, droids always respawn. The battle droids. My captain. Always come back. Oof, I did not mean to kill you. Hey. Please stop returning. I need to do this. Stop it. Is it done? Oh, red break. Okay, there we go. Okay, I think I killed all the droids. Come on, baby. I missed completely. They're back. Oh god, they're back. No. No. Get away from me. God, I hate this. There we go. Finally. God, it took longer than me. This guy. What's stopping me from just getting in there? What's stopping me? The collectibles? The enemies? Well, the collectibles. I shall cheat my way to True Jedi. Okay, you can just hear my partner down there just fighting for his life. He's just trying to be a hero. I forgot you had the morph things. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can just double jump across. As in, where is it? Make this kind of crooked. Please don't shoot. Okay, there we go. Got the mini kit. I'm just gonna kill these guys. Just gonna smash them junk. Like, you shot at me, you shot first. You blew up my ship. Yep, I'm getting through Jedi. Just screw these bots. Oh my god. I mean, heck. Please. Okay, true Jedi. Now let's get out of here. Let's move. Don't give me that look, man. Oh no. Level complete. Free play unlocked. In fact, all the other episodes have been unlocked. TC-14. Goals been unlocked. My results. There's a reflection challenge. Alright, there's mini games in this version. There's more touch screen. I'm just gonna press that. Yes, alright. Okay. Yeah, aside from the programmer mini games, there are also these other touch screen mini games. And the, of course, DS exclusive. Look at this. The gigantic 3D model of a DS. Play bonus touchscreen minigames. Yeah, I've got to buy these from the shop. Using these studs we've been grabbing all over the place. But the problem with that is that... Yeah, as you can see, we do not have the money. So let's go smash some junk into oblivion. Maybe that will get us what we need. After like essentially an hour, I think, I finally got enough studs to unlock the bonus touchscreen minigame. Let's go to the bar. Her unlock it. There you go. Now, to the oversized DS. Deflection challenge. Okay. I think I know how this works. Use your stylus to control your lightsaber. Deflect the blaster bolts. Before each shot, a light on the training remote will illuminate. The light shows where the blaster shot will be fired. I see. Right up here. Really simple. Yeah, just keep it there. Yeah, I'm just gonna Take some damage. Oh, come on. Like, I... You see. Well. That's that. That was LEGO Star Wars. That's the Complete Saga on DS. Thank you all so much for watching. This has been MatthewGaming. And I will see... Hope you all have a nice day. And I will see you all soon.